the key messages that I took today is, as an organization, we must be very flexible if we want people to be walking around. So not using their breaks to do things, but maybe giving them 10 minutes to do other things instead of using their breaks, because that's when people kind of feel reluctant to do what they have to do because they have to use their 30 minutes break to be walking about. So yes, that's what I learned today. It's very good.